True. It does develop that way. I know it's that when there's a chord change, that's a division in the form. Okay, so we have this progression from here to here to here. I suppose we think of the harmonic rhythm of a, you know, let's go back to a Bach chorale where the chords change on every beat, almost every beat. And in traditional music where there's a straight progression, modulations and so forth. And this just, boom, we're going to play with this for a while. How many figurations can he come up with?
Yeah, which is interesting.